We're going to shoot five and Dean Shacklett at national level. Eric Spence from Everett, Pennsylvania. He had 81 points last night at the rodeo. That would make him the leader right now if he could be there. His gray bull, his white bull, is called Jet Lag. Time for a little Jet Lag. Got a
start.
Flat out. Cowboy looking to be there. Oh, got on the receiving end.